Channel Salted Words and I'm Veena. Now in today's video I'm going to share my experience or my views after reading Khaled Hosseini's books. I've already done a video like this and it's on my channel. It's the title is My Experience with Agatha Christie Books. Now today I'm going to talk about Khaled Hosseini's books. I became a fan of his writing. I really like the way he writes. I really like the way he portrays the life of certain section of people, certain category of people. I really like it. Now, I have read 3 of his books. I guess there are 4 of his books. I'm not sure. There is one more book, I think, with the name and the Sea Prayer. I'm not sure about it. These are the 3 books that I have read. The Kite Runner, A Thousand Splendid Suns and The Mountains Echoed. Now, before going into this book, if you're someone who wants to read Khaled Hosseini's books or if you're, you know, if you're reading Khaled Hosseini's books, there is one simple suggestion from my side. Go in this order. Read these books in this order. First read And the Mountains Echoed, then The Kite Runner, and then And the Thousand Splendid Suns. There is a reason why I'm saying this. If you read these books in this order, you'll be able to understand and appreciate his work, especially appreciate his work on a much, better base. All the 3 books are written well, but I guess the Thousand Splendid Suns, it brings the writer in him out better way, in a better way. I don't know if I'm making sense, but if you read these books, you'll understand what I'm talking. Now, after reading this book, I have felt one thing, one very simple thing that I want to share with all people out there, with you guys. We have a normal lifestyle. We go to work or school or college and come back home. We lead a pretty pleasant and a normal, ordinary life. I'm not saying that your issues are any less. I agree and I respect it. But we complain a lot. We complain a lot about our situation. We don't think twice before doing that. We believe we are the ones who have lot many issues. The truth is there are people in this world who are not even sure if they will be able to see the next sunrise, if their kids can lead a normal life, if they can, play around, play in front of their house or play around, have a carefree life. You know, there are people who go through this, to whom surviving is a major thing. It is the only thing in their life. It is not education. It is not a high paycheck or something. It is survival. It is being able to see the next sunrise that matters most than anything else. Anyway, let's keep that aside. These books, I really like I told you, Afghanistan. I think he showcases the war period. He focuses more on the war period. That's what I felt. And out of these 3 books, I liked A Thousand Splendid Suns more. I really like the characters Mariam and Leila. These 2 characters will stay with me for, I believe, the rest of my life, because the way he wrote these 2 characters are so beautiful. The truth is, I don't know how to explain what I felt after reading these books. It's something different. There was this pain in me after reading this book, thinking that there are many people out there who are fighting for their life on a daily basis, who are fighting for survival on a daily basis. You know, reading this book makes you think this way. Reading this book makes you question many things in life, many things that's happening around you. And after reading A Thousand Splendid Suns, I'll tell you, that is the book that I've read in 2 days. 2 days. And I just couldn't keep it down. After reading that book also, I just couldn't sleep. I was like, why did all those happen? Like, what is the point? What is the point of a war when there are thousands of people dying, when a basic rights are also denied? What is the point? Anyway, you guys just go ahead, grab copies of these books and read. I really like the way he wrote this book, and I'm pretty sure you will also enjoy and appreciate his work. I can't give too many details of these books. All I can say is, these are written in a beautiful way, and if you read it in the way I told you, you will be able to appreciate his work better. Also, if possible, I'll do a separate video on this book because this is my favorite book out of these three books. Basically, one of my favorite books till date. So yes, if you are interested, if you like it, if you share it, your opinion whether I should make another video on this book or not, it will be helpful. So please do that. Anyway, thanks for watching today's video. Also, please do read his books, it's great. Thanks for watching and bye for today.